Hi, children.
Today we are going to learn one of the important grammar topic, tenses. In our earlier class, we have learned present simple and present continuous tense. Today we are going to learn present perfect.
Yeah. So this present perfect tense is used in the following ways.
Present perfect tense is used to express an action that has recently been completed. The examples are, she has just taken tea. I have purchased a book. They have won the match. He has come now. And so this present perfect tense is also used to describe an action whose time is not given. Here there are two examples. Have you done MSc in maths? Have you read Shakespeare?
And
so this present perfect tense is also used to describe events whose effect still exist. Example, I have finished my work and now I am free. And so this tense also is used to describe actions that started in the past and are continuing until now and possibly will continue in the future. Example, I have already used this brand of soap. Further, present perfect tense is also used to show how a past situation relates to the present. Example, I have done my homework, so I can help you with yours. Now let us see the rules for framing affirmative sentences. The structure is singular subject has plus third form of the verb plus object, or the plural subject have plus third form of the verb plus object. Children, what is the third form of the verb? Past participle form of the verb is called third form of the verb. For example, here, see the first one, she has gone to the market. So now what is the three forms of the verb gone? Go, went, gone. Here, the third form of the verb is called gone. Next example, I have met her. They have bathed. It has become dark. Sometimes we use negative sentences. To frame negative sentences, the structure that we use is singular subject plus has plus not plus third form of the verb plus object, or the plural subject plus have plus not plus third form of the verb plus object. Now let us see the example. I have not called him. The train has not gone. They have not opened a shop. Now let us see the rules for framing interrogative sentences. To frame interrogative sentence, the structure that you follow is has or have plus subject plus third form of the verb plus object, or question word plus has or have plus subject plus third form of the verb plus object. Now let us see a few examples for interrogative sentences. Has she gone to Delhi? Have they not seen the Taj Mahal yet? What have they eaten today? Why has the poet not come? Why has the pune not come yet? Now let us see the present perfect continuous tense. So this present perfect continuous tense is also called present progressive tense. So this tense is used in the following ways. Present perfect continuous tense is used to describe an action that began in the past and is still continuing. The example, they have been staying in the village for a long time. It has been raining since last night. And present perfect continuous tense is also used to express an action already completed but whose effect is still continuing. Example, I have been running around for the job all day and now I am tired. Now let us see the rules for affirmative sentences. Singular subject plus has plus been plus first form of the verb plus informed plus since or for plus object, or plural subject plus have plus been plus first form of the verb plus informed plus for or since plus object. Example, Aprit has been sleeping since 6 o'clock. They have been running for 3 hours. Sometimes we also frame negative sentences. So the structure that we use to frame negative sentences is like this. Singular subject plus has plus not plus been plus first form of the verb plus informed plus since or for plus object, or the plural subject plus have plus not plus been plus first form of the verb plus informed plus since or for plus object. Example, you have not been suffering from fever for 1 week. Rina has not been going to music classes for 2 months. Sometimes we use interrogative sentences. And so now let us see the rules for framing interrogative sentences. The structure is has or have plus subject plus been plus first form of the verb plus informed plus or since or for plus object, or question word plus has or have plus subject plus been plus first form of the verb plus informed plus since or for plus object. So now see the example. Have been sleeping since 8 o'clock? Has he not been living in this house for a long time? Why have they been playing football since morning? Now children, till you have seen the present perfect tense and present perfect continuous tense. Now here there are few sentences. Now change the following sentences into present perfect tense. The first one, he did not see his birthday present. It was kept in the cupboard. They were here for 3 days already, but they had to finish painting the wall. He ate all the chips. He left us none. Many people never saw the city palace. I am lucky. I visited it last year. Hamid's mother called the doctor. Hamid has measles. Thank you, children.